New hope for kidney cancer patients, and it comes in the form of an immunotherapy drug combined with a targeted agent.
I think this is gonna change how we treat kidney cancer. Patient gonna have many more options.
Dana-Farber Cancer Institute's Dr. Tony Schwery says this drug combination could become a new standard first-line treatment for patients with metastatic kidney cancer. Dr. Schwery is senior and co-corresponding author on a recent study that showed progression-free survival was longer with the drug combination than in patients who were only given the current standard targeted treatment.
Even patients that have good risk, intermediate risk, poor risk, we looked at different data set on this very large study, over 880 patients, and they all benefit from the combination of axitinib and avelumab.
Dr. Schwery says this is clear evidence that two drugs are better than one in treating metastatic kidney cancer. He says more research is needed, but he's hoping to see FDA approval for this drug combination in kidney cancer.
What we're doing in advanced kidney cancer is we're pushing the envelope, and patients are living longer and able to receive more therapies, and the disease, this is the hope, is becoming more so chronic disease.